All right, we're going to look at Pico Browser. This website can only be rendered by Pico Browser. Go and catch the flag. You are not Pico Browser. All right, so I need to change my browser string. Okay, probably the easiest way to do that is going to be to go into the web shell and do a GET request on this. Get this. Now we need the user agent string to change which browser I am. Wget user agent string. So dash u. And there we go, there is our flag.